My name is Patrick Bradley, who appeared in Grand Designs. I'm here talking on behalf of Bassett's Bathrooms. When we start designing our own new build, a lot of people take in a lot of thoughts about their kitchens and their living rooms and, you know, the general rooms in the house. But for me, what's nearly just important as any room in the house would be maybe the likes of your bathrooms and your en-suites. We use these rooms actually more than people actually give credit for. More once, twice, two, three times a day. You've got your master ensuite, you maybe have a few hour ensuites, you've got your main bathroom, you've got your WC downstairs. But of all these rooms, I would put a lot of emphasis into maybe the master bedroom. The master bedroom is the real getaway room of the house. It's the main owner's room of the house, it's the relaxation of the house. And when we go into a bathroom, we must think about the bathroom in terms of the layout views. Sometimes people don't consider this because sometimes when you're lying in the bath, if there's a view, you try and take best of it. If there's a shower, you try to take best of it. And it might seem a bit crazy, but sometimes when you have a toilet, we use it quite often. So like, if there's a view, try and get it. But the layout is really, really important. You want to get the best out of the circulation, the most out of the appliances, the most out of the fittings, and something that you will be comfortable in. First of all, when people think about the bath and the master ensuite, they somehow forget about the layout. They forget maybe what they could connect it to the outside. It is a private space. Are you consider yourself as someone who uses showers or someone who considers maybe more baths? You need to think of these things rather than just put a bath into your room, maybe use a shower more. And that goes very, very much so in terms of the master ensuite. A bath is actually to relax. If you want to relax, you use the bath. If there's a view to be captured on the outside, relax, sit, take a glass of wine, look at the outside. You'll see a lot of things that people maybe forget about. They draw a square in a room and say, right, this is our bathroom. They don't think about the layout. They don't think of the position of the bath, the position of the toilet, the position of the sink. So all these things come under consideration from the very, 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 very outset. So when it comes to the layout of the bathroom, or even the decor of the bathroom, everybody's different. For the likes of the modern, the traditional, you know, the contemporary, all these different aspects, all these different designs, the specifications out there, Bassett's got them all. At the same time, what you put into your bathroom is your own personal choice, your own personality, and you will find them. You'll find them in abundance. So please consider the layout and design. It is yours.